Fisher-Price, Toys R Us, and the Canadian Consumer Product Safety Commission want you to know about the voluntary recall of the Garrett the Singing Wolf doll. The doll's flashing eyes may pose seizures to those with epilepsy. Throw the doll away or return it to Toys R Us. The safety of our consumers is of the utmost importance to us.